Hey everyone, I'm LC Gamer, and welcome back to the Talos Principle. We're in playing the Gehenna, the Road to Gehenna, and we're going to be going to Area 2 now. And this should be the Egyptian part. I have 5 people to rescue and 4 stars. Domed area. Let's see. Interesting. Feel like... Huh. Very laid out. Very interesting. Anyway, let's go over here first. Bunny hop. Okay. Interesting. Huh. Not sure I quite understand it. Really? All right. This probably has a very simple solution. Too far up to be able to grab it. That was interesting. Very confused all of a sudden. That's supposed to be there. Thank you. getting nowhere here. Fast. Well. Let's put that there. Let's turn you off. Grab this. Back on. Really? You're not gonna work with me? This makes sense, but apparently this makes sense. And there we go. Frankenstein, huh? You're welcome. Threads. What happened to the others? Okay. Jefferson. Cold wound. Okay. Really? Another one of these. Okay. Interesting. Create new thread. Go figure. Help needed. Okay. Let's take a look at the instructions real fast. Huh. Well, let's take a look at it. Okay. right? Round one. Is this single match? Okay. Zero principles. Okay, let's just decide to. I'll see if we can cooperate. Go figure. Same thing to you when it comes to goodwill. Okay. Sorry. Wasn't sure what came over me, except for the fact that you still betray me. See? Never been a big fan of that type of game setup where it's betray or cooperate. Because that just means they're just wanting you to betray everybody. This one. Is it still locked? Nope. Gotta find a way to get that one open now. Thought I already did this one. Do this one. Huh. Okay. Interesting. Let's go see the rest of this area. I have a feeling that I'm gonna have to set that up with one of those lights being up there to access another area. So, that in itself is its own area. Creepy. What is that? Oh, keys. Okay. Well, got a good look around. Now we'll move on to the next area. Here we have this one. Static Vixer. This is going. There we go. And this. There we go. Well then. Just need to get this. That set up. There There we go. I can do that. I don't recommend leaving right now. At least not this way. I knew it. There's more to it. So then, how to get what I need. Over here. I just screwed everything up. Well, I have to come back for that then. First, I gotta open that up. So, there we go. There. This. Grab that? No, apparently not. Hmm. Which means I can probably use this somewhere over here to get all that taken care of. Same with that one there. Well, that just leaves me to have to figure out the last bit of it. Let's see, wait. Was it my imagination that I was hearing something? No, it wasn't. I was hearing a terminal. Hello. First puzzle. Program. They don't know what cats are. Short experience by Nav. Let's take a look at this one. Okay. That was weird. Well, I'm gonna have to figure this one out. How to get in there and get those things turned off. If I have to redo the entire puzzle. Okay, over here we have... this one. Okay. Nice place. That is deep water. So I'm trying to figure out how to get... what? Ah, some keys. was that? I just want to get the keys. Seriously. One work around this dilemma. Definitely not this. Break it? Where'd it go? Not heavy of an object. Now I'm trying to find something I can't even find. Just great. I broke it. Oh. Alright. I have to reset this. I'll figure this one out later. It's not that difficult to figure it out, it's just... Really? Drop it. It just ultimately goes nowhere. There it is. See how I'm supposed to, I see how I'm supposed to do it. Okay. So... do this. Voila. Keys acquired. Thank you. cute. Just took a little bit more thinking than what I was originally putting into it. 401? Hi. Display. It's quite the wonder. I'm gonna say this. Alright, my turn to ask some questions. Okay, about you guys. First puzzle. Okay. Sure. Interesting little read here. Well, that just leaves another area to be taken down, and that will leave me with one in the middle.